Does Miley want to say hi? Say. There's Miley and there's Minnie, the icon.
Jimmy's in the back with a pocket of heart. If you listen close, you can hear him cry. Oh Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below. Sing it.
Oh Lord, heaven knows we belong way down below.
Way down below.
Film a little Horsebox tour with our brand new Horsebox. She is currently named Bertha. I named her because Mum wanted to name her Frida, and I said that was just blatant favouritism towards Freddie. We already know he's her favourite, we don't need to make it more obvious. So we might change her name because my dad hates it. I quite like it, I think it's quite creative actually. I needed to have something to do with like box or the number plate or F because it's a foxy Horsebox. So yeah, so we went for Bertha for now.
Yeah, so we changed Bertha's name to Diana because I looked at the number plate and in a moment of inspiration, I came up with Diana. My mum doesn't like it. She refuses to call it anything other than the Horsebox now. But my dad likes it and I like it. So Diana it is.
So coming into the box, you have a seat there, which has a storage underneath that. Stuff hanging up, little shelf, saddle stand, bridle hook, and the seat which has storage underneath it. So up here we have Griff's, oh my god, I forgot how to talk. We have Griff's flat travel fleece, we have my essentials box, and we have a cooler bug, which is technically Pimsy's, but they can wear. So yeah, I'll show you what's in this box in a sec. And then below the shelf is my cross country bib because it's kind of wrinkled from like being folded up in bags and stuff, so figured I'd hang it up on here. And then my white saddle pad, my pony club saddle pad, and my black saddle pad, because the number of times I've forgotten saddle pad and things, it's kind of easy to just have them in here. And so then under this one, it's my, this is my like travel stuff, so I've got body spray, leather oil, fly spray, and arnica gel and sponge, and I'm gonna put more in when we have it, but we haven't gone yet, so those are the shops. So maybe I'll do a box haul, I don't know. And then on the other side I have spare stuff. I forgot my stirrup leathers and my stirrup irons last time I went, so I've got spares of those now in here. So, and then baling twine, obviously spare bridle and lead rope because Griff loves to run away, and spare reins because they'll break easily. Well, hopefully not, but they might. And then I'm gonna go in here from the back because obviously I can't go in the side because of where it is. So yeah, the door's just open like that. Very easy. I'm gonna need an open one because you only need to see one side because I'm seeing on both sides. So yeah, nothing. I mean, it's just standard box. It's got window there and window there. So I don't know how much. Oh, it opens quite a lot actually. This is literally my first time in here, so you guys are seeing me witnessing the box for the first time, so very exciting. Tie-up spot, back there is a bit of storage. I think my dad wants to put a mattress up there, but I'm not ready for stair reaches, so for now it's not going to be for that. The divider here is full, no. It's called a styling partition. I don't know what I'm talking about, let's be honest. Yeah, and you can take it out. No, the whole you can take this whole thing out. So yeah, it's quite nice. I'm gonna show how you like so to open it, you just do that. And then I'm not gonna do the bottom one too because then if I can't shut it again, it's a bit of an issue. But yeah, so basically it's like up there and then it hooks onto there, but, and then you pull it down and tuck it into the side to make it stay. The like things are a little bit stiff at the moment because I don't think it's been used that much, but we'll work that. We go out like every weekend, so it'll get worked quite a lot. There's also a little roof window, whatever. I don't even know how that works, but we'll figure it out. And up here I've got a spare tire on that side, and I've got the travel boots in here for now. I'll probably find a better place for that because I'm a little bit scared that if we stop or something they'll just come flying out. Low-key trust issues, but yeah. And a little camera there, which links to the driving area, presumably. I decided I could be bothered to go to the other side because that's where the light switches are. So the doors are here. I'll see if I have space to open them, but I don't think move the top ones, but then that's the lamp. Yeah, I can confirm that there is not going to be enough space for me to open it, but that's what she looks like from the side. Yeah. And then the lights, that one's for that side. I don't know what the other one's for, we'll figure it out. So the tyre, there's one tyre on each side, and obviously, and it did have just this black thing on, but last one went in a box with just this. Griff ran off and then he broke his lead rope, so I put main twin on, and I'm hoping that then that'll break if he runs off, which, I mean, it's still not ideal that he's running off, but it's better that he's not breaking all his tack every time, because that stuff's expensive. Trying to censor myself there. And then this is the fun bit. I don't know what's in that box. I'm not going to dare to touch it because these are the seats. Pretty nice, actually. Saying, well, you know, anything else. I don't know how this works, and I should because I'm learning to drive. But, not this. Yet. I'm guessing that's where the camera comes to. So, yeah. And then this is the passenger side. The only thing that's in here right now is a mask for my show next week in case I forget one. I don't even know if I still need them, but I'm taking one anyway because better safe than sorry. Yeah, nothing too exciting. I'm completely improvising this, so I have no clue what I'm saying, and it's probably going to be a mess, but it'll be brilliant. Yeah, that's a bit up there.